The coronavirus, or COVID-19, is in many ways similar to the viruses that are responsible for the common cold and flu, and many of the symptoms are very similar. And, like a cold or the flu, it is spread from person to person at close distances, usually through coughs and sneezes, or through very recent contact with surfaces. The virus can only survive outside the body for a short time. The vast majority of people who are infected, over 90%, will have mild symptoms and may not even be aware of anything other than a slight cough or a mild fever. However, people who have an underlying medical condition or are older should be extra careful. Globally, the most serious cases have been in people over the ages of 50, and there have been no deaths at all under the age of 10. People may have caught the virus and may not yet be showing any symptoms, but may still be able to spread. This is why it is essential that we are all practicing good hygiene all the time through hand washing, keeping safe distances, and being careful not to touch our faces with our hands. We now have confirmed cases in Barbados, and what we must do is reduce the number of people who might get infected, and by doing so, slow and stop the spread. Let's do this together. If you have any questions or think you may have the virus, please contact the COVID-19 hotline at 536-4500.